Hey, Maggie!
Hi guys, welcome back to Tannerites, and today we will be doing something that I think is super cool because I love this so much. We will be making FLOAM, but the cool thing, what I think is the best about this, is we're making unicorn FLOAM, and why I like this so much is because
unicorns
are my favorite things.
I love unicorns.
And what FLOAM is, it's slime, but it's a fluffier, cloudy version. I don't know, clouds are like fluffy, so that counts as fluffy, right? The ingredients you need are
glitter glue,
foam balls, and contact solution,
and baking soda.
So first we're going to pour in our glue, and we all have our own special colors.
I love purple. Okay,
you have to take the whole cap off. It's easier.
Okay. I've got purple. Purple's like my favorite.
The glue bottle is vomiting. It's getting everywhere. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow.
That sounds so weird.
No, you got it on my elbow.
I'm just gonna like scrape this out with, never mind, there's still a lot in there.
That pink is not my color. It's just not.
Wait, next we put the baking shot glass in, right?
Baking soda.
I need that.
Okay, ready?
Voila! So now we're gonna put our baking soda in. I'm not actually sure how much baking soda there is in here. I'll get back to you on that. And we have to stir it together. You all have a spoon, okay?
That looks so magical. It looks like,
oh, it looks like snow. It looks like powdered sugar. The baking soda was half a tablespoon. I figured that out because I asked my mother. Now we're going to put the contact solution in, and you need 1.5 tablespoons of it. But you don't pour it all in at once, you pour it in slowly, or it's just not gonna be very fun. If you put too much in, it'll get hard, and you don't want it to be hard. I'm just gonna pour a little bit in first. Is there like gonna be a unicorn head that pops out of this?
No.
I think he got into your room and your clone or daddy's
clone.
Oh, it's like a unicorn waterfall.
Oh, you guys don't have contact solution yet. Okay. I'm just gonna pour this in for you.
And look, it's a unicorn web. It's Spider-Man webs, but blue. Spider-Man webs.
Okay, you need more contact solution.
That's so weird.
I love this bottle. Can I just like keep this bottle? I'm gonna put my foam balls in here now. Holy crap, that's a lot. Did I put too much in here? Look how cute that is! It's like sticking to the bag!
That is so cute.
I don't know why that's cute, but it is. Oh my good gravy.
And here's the most satisfying part.
Oh, I'm gonna make like a pocket and then put a ton in there. Oh my gosh, it's exploding now. What have I done?
It's better. It's not really sticking to my hand so much. But it's still sticking to my hand.
Dang it.
Oh, it feels so good.
Do I need more contact solutions?
Wait, does the whole bag go in here? Because if it does, that's kind of hard. Ready? I'm going to make it rain with foam balls. Ready? 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 That worked. Oh, gravy. Okay,
now I'm just gonna put your foam balls in mine.
I only made a little bit of a mess.
My mouth.
Mine's done. I'm just gonna like.
My mouth is dry.
It's your tongue.
Don't fall.
A very bumpy tongue. It's like a piece of skin. Should I write my name on it but write it wrong because that's what Starbucks always does? Here's my unicorn frappuccino and I'm gonna spell my name wrong on it. Okay, one time I went to Starbucks. And they spelled my name D-A-N-N-I-E-L-L-E-E.
Danielle. Do you like my awesome mushroom cup?
No. Whoa. That looks like a mushroom. I would say if I were to like review this, it's less foamy. I mean, it's more hard, but it's satisfying. Let's see if it makes the noise still. Okay, it's not satisfying anymore. It doesn't make the noise. It just makes the popping noise.
Ew. No.
This is like a bomb of foam.
It's loam, not foam. It's loam.
Foam. You got foam all over more in your hair.
I know.
Look at this. You have made, and let us know how you made them in the comments below, because we'd like to make more slimes and see which ones we like best.
Yeah.
Also, comment down below and let us know what you want us to see. Comment down below and let us know what you want to see us do. And like always, like and please click the notification bell so you can see when we post. And please subscribe.
Yeah.
We love you guys so much.
You are worth it.
And I eating cut teeth. Goodbye.